It's time for another new Kansas City Spotlight. Here's your host, Lauren Scott.
Kansas City, Kansas Community College is open and ready to help you meet your goals. I'm Lauren Scott, your host for Kansas City Spotlight, and today we have Jerry Pope and Cheryl Runnabum here to tell us what you can expect enrolling at KCKCC. Hey guys, how are you doing today?
Doing great. How are you?
I'm doing good. Thank you guys so much for being here.
Thank you for having us.
So I understand that right now there's a high demand for tech programs and tech careers. Can you tell me more about that?
So we did a study, actually it was from the Mid-America Regional Council, who did a study about a year ago talking about the high demand for construction, manufacturing, and warehousing jobs. And in fact, in the Kansas City region, 60% of the jobs expected over the next few years will be in these skilled trades. And the cool thing is you can get a job in most cases with just a two-year degree.
So tell me, what are some of those technical programs that are under consideration?
To start, cybersecurity will be beginning in spring, this coming spring in January. And under consideration to begin in fall of 21 is the advanced manufacturing program and also diesel technology as well. We're also looking at opening up an aesthetics program.
Tell me about the new evening technical programs that you guys are offering.
We are actually offering nail technology at night. That's a program that we went open for enrollment the beginning of November, and that program filled up within 6 hours, and we're on a wait list. So we have decided to open that up at nighttime to facilitate more students in enrolling and finishing that program. They can complete in one semester and obtain their state licensure to gain a career in nail technology. Also, the other program is baking, which this is a program that we've been working on establishing for several years now. And there's a high need for bakers in schools, hospitals, restaurants, hotels. And we are starting that program in the evening.
I think we're also doing maybe some evening welding, electrical, and HVAC, and auto tech. So I think we have a number of new evening programs driven by our enrollment.
Sounds like an amazing opportunity that people definitely need to take advantage of. So if they want to learn more, where can they go to get some more information?
So probably the best place to go is to check out our website, kckcc.edu. We also have a great Facebook page that shows many of our programs. That's Kansas City, Kansas Community College. Try out any of those ways to find out more information.
All right, guys. Thank you so much for joining us today.
This Kansas City Spotlight is sponsored by Kansas City, Kansas Community College. For more information, visit kckcc.edu.